Welcome back to Vendertron's Fallout New Vegas walkthrough. We finished in the last episode exploring the Repcon headquarters, and now we are going to head into New Vegas and check out what's going on there. But on our way, we're going to check out a bunch of places and just see what the rest of the wasteland has to offer without really doing any kind of quests. This is kind of the part of Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3 that I really like, is that you don't really need to do a quest per se at any given time. I mean, if you want to finish the storyline and finish the game, then yes, by all means do a quest. But you can explore these random buildings that don't really serve any purpose in terms of being part of a quest in the game. So we finished up at the Repcon headquarters, and we're just gonna make our way towards the Crimson Caravan to complete the quest Heartache by the Number. And we're gonna go work for the Crimson Caravan company. But let's check out this train station. Pretty empty in here. What was that I just grabbed? I have no idea. Okay. Maybe it was a Nuka-Cola. That's funny. Okay. Lunchbox. Doctor's bag. Very nice. Those are hard to come by. And what's that? Nothing. And what's over here? Radio. Pre-war money. The nice thing I like about pre-war money is that it doesn't weigh anything, but it has a value of 10. 10 caps. So I can sell it and make caps from it. And I think that there are a couple of casinos in New Vegas where you can actually exchange pre-war money for caps. So, just keep that in mind in your travels. There's no safe or anything in here, nope. Okay, let's head back out. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And I think I want to switch my weapon. I got some really sweet weapons from when we got ambushed by the Legionnaires. That's also another thing that I wanted to note for you guys to maybe pay attention to, was that there is I noticed that the last raid that we had from the Legion, there was only a couple of soldiers, but this time around there seemed to be a lot more, and they seemed to be a little bit more powerful, I guess I could say. So just kind of keep that in mind, that they're getting a little bit more strong the closer we get to New Vegas. So I gotta give Eddie some stuff, because I got... Yeah, it was an empty Nuka-Cola. Wonder glue. And flamer fuel. And okay. Alright, sorry about that. Let's continue on here. I don't think there's anything up there, but let's check out this place over here. So this is kind of this is fiend territory. Oh, we got more legionaries. Great. Yeah, this is kind of... I'm gonna set up a frag mine here. Thank you. And I better check my stim packs. I probably, yep, sustained some damage, so let's... I hope Eddie and Boone don't die here. They might, so... we might have to go back and redo... plasma rifle... damage... what gun should I use? Ugh. Yeah, I think I'll use this one. Okay, I gotcha, I gotcha. You want to take on me? Kill you. Take you out. There we go. Retribution. Okay, almost got them. Almost got them. Two more to go. Okay, this guy has... running away. Okay, I'm gonna take another stim pack here. Another couple stim packs. And might change to a different gun. Damage 18, 12. These are rifle. Damage 14. Yeah, I really need a better weapon. I really need a better weapon. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. I need a stim pack. Retribution. Sorry guys, I gotta take cover for a bit here. Oh dear. So yeah, like I was saying with the Repcom headquarters, is that these Legionnaires, they're growing in numbers. They're getting worse, so gotta watch out. Okay, where's the next guy? Did we get them all? Oh, good job, guys. Okay, time to loot. Healing powder, hunting rifle, excellent. Pulse grenade, purified water, Xander root. And who else? There's a guy over here. 12 gauge. Excellent. Purified water, sawed off shotgun. Okay, and then there was a guy over here somewhere. Two guys. This one. So there was four. Ripper. That should be fun. Okay, and I'm over encumbered. I should have went back after the... Eddie, come here. I should have went back after Repcom headquarters and gotten rid of some stuff. Oh well. The Ripper should be fun to use. Sawed-off shotgun. Silenced pistol. Yeah. And then what's over here? Magnum Revolver, Dirty Water, Frag Mine, Iguana Bits. Oh, I don't want the Super Sledge. I'm going to drop that. Yeah. I don't want that. But Eddie has the other Magnum Revolver, so what we will do is fix the one that we have. Yeah. Hunting Rifle. And... kind of do some consolidation here, and that's what I like to do, is repair weapons, and then I can sell them for actually more caps down the road. So, and it's nice too, because then you can carry more things. I was just complaining that I needed more weapons. Well, I certainly got it, that's for sure. Machete, laser rifle, Yeah. Okay. Next thing. I need a long-range weapon, so I will pull out this hunting rifle. And yeah, we were going to check out this little house here. Nothing in here. Let's go check out the next one. Oh, is this one that I missed? No. Nope. Might as well be dignified and take the gate. Okay. And what's this building over here? This looks interesting. Okay, we might have some ants.
Can't run from me!
I wonder if I still have that ripper. No, I don't. That's okay. Fire ants. They breathe fire. Although their nectar is really good. Their nectar actually has healing properties. So don't forget that. Is that it? Okay. Fire ant meat, fire ant nectar. Nothing there. And these. Can you imagine if these things came crawling at you? Jesus. And we've discovered ant mound. Alright. What in the world? Oh, you can go inside of it? That's interesting. Okay, first let's see what's up here. .556, 12 gauge, grenades, excellent. Frag grenades are always good.
Fine by me.
God, what do I give him? Jeez. I have so much. It's the armor that I'm carrying. The Brotherhood of Steel armor. I need to go back to, I think I'm going to take that hockey mask. I need to go back to Novak and get rid of the stuff.
Fine by me.
But I'm gonna give him this atomic cocktail, the venom, and then the ant meat. 6, and then the ant nectar, and the grilled mantis, and the healing powder. Yeah, okay. Okay, so let's head on inside of this ant mound. Alright, this makes me a little worried. I don't know what to expect in here. Okay. What's around this corner? Okay. Better turn my light off, because I'll probably attract some ants. Is that one dead? There's nothing in here. This is interesting. Okay. So maybe somebody is in this cave. Maybe it's not ants anymore. Maybe it's fiends. Or maybe somebody came in here to hide from fiends. Because remember I was saying we're getting into fiend territory, right? So... It's the Ant Queen! Oh, jeez. Oh, get out of there, Eddie. You're gonna die. Good job. Good job, Eddie. Giant ant queen. Ant queen pheromones. That's cool. I kind of have a feeling that that's a quest item. So we'll see. And there's a wastelander. Excellent. And another wastelander. Ball cap with glasses. That's weird. Ant refuse pile. Oh, it's like ant poop. That's funny. Okay. Let's just turn on my light here so I can see what's going on. Is there any other good loot in here? What is that? Nothing. And... gross. Ant eggs. Okay, that's, I think that's it for down here. Let's head back out. The ant queen. She wasn't that hard to kill. I think that her soldier ants were harder to kill. I think Eddie finished her off. Okay, let's head on back out. Okay, we're back outside of the ant mound. Some pretty good loot in there, I would say. Don't forget to check the ant poop, because there's good stuff in that too. Digested humans, bobby pins, toy cars, you know, that kind of stuff. Ant nectar, sunset sarsaparilla, and... it's often the things that they can't pass, like the ammo and stuff like that, so that's good. And then I think that they, I think they killed the Brahmin that was over here, so it's kind of interesting. So we might be able to get something from them. No? No, they're like rotting, so... this is a... yeah. Is this a hollowed rock? No. Okay. Well, I need to arm myself because I see some blips on the map there. So... I bet you it's fiends. I bet you any money it's fiends. Whoops. Yep, I knew it. Okay, so, and there seems to be some sort of war going on. We better join in and help. What are you...
can't run from me!
Stupid gun? Come on.
You like the sight of your own blood?
Okay, I don't like this gun. It takes too long to load. Instamash. Yeah. Okay. I think I want to put this fiend helmet on. Oh, it's the hockey mask. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, I need to get rid of this frickin' weapon because it's useless. I'm gonna use the plasma. I kind of want the Ripper. Where's that Ripper? Who did I give that to? Did I give it to Eddie? I think I gave it to Eddie. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna take that, and I'll give him the sawed-off shotgun. and the submachine gun. Okay, so before we go any further, let's end the video and we'll pick up in the next one. If you like this, click the like button, share it with your friends. Don't forget that you can watch these videos on my website at venturetron.com. Once again, thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time.